Can I install Windows XP on a modern computer? No. Modern computers no longer ship with 4th generation Intel processors or AMD FX series processors. You can, however, create a virtual machine running Windows XP using tools like VirtualBox or VMware.